6.1, number 42, verifying identities. So I'm gonna work on the right side here. Everything's in terms of ones and sines other than this cosine squared. So I'm gonna rewrite cosine squared as 1 minus sine squared x. And then that is a difference of squares. So I can do 1 plus sine x, 1 minus sine x. And these can divide off. I get 1 plus sine x equals 1 plus sine x.